We have two new guys on the list, Brandon Biddle Jr. and Matt Dadas. First race was between Matt Dadas, caught out Austin Lenz, gatekeeper Austin Lenz.
We got Matt Dadas
making a run up the list.
And Austin Lenz in the Camaro. How you feel? All right.
Not too good.
Not too good.
What are we doing? One dry hop and roll it back.
All right. You feel good? Oh, yeah. Shit.
He's going to.
Guys, that was sound of victory.
I'm not pushing anything right now. Like, I'm not spraying anything.
So whoever wins this, whoever loses this, I have to call out to get on the list.
Yes, sir.
One roll out. Whoever's next off the list.
Whoa, what do you got in there?
I gotta get back.
Yeah, keep it on.
It's not gonna do anything.
Oh, we don't want to see what.
We're doing a flashlight.
Hey, can we at least watch the train
cycle
once?
It. We'll cycle it one time.
Cycle it once.
It's on auto start, I guess.
Okay.
All right.
See this one?
This one.
Yeah, this one. He said, we're gonna live.
Matt D, taking number six.
Hey, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm calling five out, whoever that is.
All right.
Number five.
Austin Lenz, Ross, Serena Biddle, and Austin Lenz.
Back up here. Losing against Matt D right here.
No spice at all.
Roll back and take it.
You gonna watch the first one?
I'm gonna check to see if you can move number five.
Drug his ass.
Shoot!
Hey, we said Maddie is coming on the list today.
So, next race was Scott Chitty and me, Thomas Summers, for my number one spot.
We got battle for one and two. T-Bone Summers. No, T-Money. T-Money. And we got Shitty Chitty coming up.
Hey, how do you want to crack the track?
What?
No.
No glue.
No glue here.
We're Chicago. Dude, tough enough.
Can I roll it back from up there?
I mean, we're going to do a dry hop and then just roll it back from wherever it's at.
You can't wipe it off, man.
What?
You can't trump the track.
I never said, no, we're going to do a dry hop like everyone else does.
Oh, okay.
Can I roll back from up there?
Yeah, you do what you want, buddy.
Hey, you can roll back and shut down.
Yeah. I mean, I'll
talk about
it. Right.
City takes first.
Good job, Scott. Hey, good job.
So, Matt Dadas called out Bill Taylor for his number four spot. This was a pretty badass race. So this is like one of the best ones out of pretty much all of them.
So is this for, what spot is this for, guys?
We actually got some money on
five spot?
One, don't we, boys?
Some money on this one?
If he wants to put some money on it.
Put some money?
Good. Stick the hundreds out there. Woo!
Hey, that's 50, Dad.
You got serious.
Hey, man, he just threw a $50 bill.
I can't do that.
Me and Chitty, dude.
Chitty's over.
Oh, Thomas shit, retained. No, Chitty didn't bet with me that way. He didn't, I still have my $50.
How much over there? 0.4.
I mean,
second
place does say
180 is 0.4, 180 rounds down, 180. That's 180. It rounds down 180. I mean, I don't know. 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 I mean, I
You got a 20 spot on this
one? No, something like that.
So Jeff D called me out for my number two spot when I lost to Chitty. So Jeff D and me raised.
T-Money Summers.
Jeff,
for seconds. How you feel, Caddy? How you feel?
Good.
You got any bets on this?
Hundred?
Team Money's getting a little cocky now. How you feel? Post race interview, what happened there?
Well, we're sleeping there, eating a sandwich at Starline, but it's always next regret.
You're not gonna drag us out?
We'll come back sometime. What you mean we ain't fucking? You take me for free.
Yeah, thanks, man. Good race.
Show us some money.
I said $100 of dragon wagon money. Dragon wagon. Dragon ass.
How you feel about that?
30 seconds, Jeff.
It's always next to me. We put a tune up on it. Now, finally, the last race was between Brandon Biddle Jr. and Matt Davis. This was another pretty good race, I'd say.
We know from the previous races, Brandon Biddle, who are these guys?
Shit.
Matt Davis.
Secret sauce.
Pimp juice. Some shit. Some shit I made myself.
Sell it. Do a little commercial right now. You want to go fast with blue juice?
You
want no dry chirp?
Stay in the middle.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, this should be good.
I'm gonna be 78 on the trigger and probably get beat.
What for what spot is this?
Five.
You didn't listen now, did you? Relax, woman, you know that I'm only kidding with you. Got a twisted